question. Anywho, let's jump in. Yeah, I've never played Rocket League either, so I'm very much looking forward to trying it out. Yeah, so what I'm doing this weekend, Lee Man, since you're I think you're new to the stream, so I'm going to be visiting a couple of my buddies who also stream on Twitch, and we're going to stream together over Memorial Day weekend.
Now, if you're part of a control group, Kepler 7,
we play all kinds of fun games together. Undertale is one of my favorite games. We'll be doing that for a little bit. We'll be playing some Rocket League. I believe my friend Ralph has played that, but I have not.
Let us know. Because that means it's about to hit 500 degrees, so we're
and
pretty fast.
We're also going to be playing Banjo-Kazooie, which I also have never played, so I'm looking forward to that. And Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes, which I also have never played, so I'm also looking forward to that. So it should be a fun time. Alright, so last time, I got stuck here. Well, Leeman626, I'm glad you're with us. Welcome, welcome to the stream. Hey, King Prawn! Never did finish all the multiplayer levels. Yeah, I haven't tried the multiplayer levels yet. I'm working on it. I'm actually this is where I left off last week, and I got stuck here, and I'm not entirely sure. Hang on, can I portal up there? Is that a portable surface thinger? No, it's not. Anyway, but yeah, I'm trying to wrap up the single player campaign today. And then later on, I'm going to play some Secret of Mana tonight, because I won't be doing my normal Thursday stream. I was going to stream tomorrow, but plans changed there, so I'm just going to combine my two streams into one. I use OBS to stream, Lee Man. I've been streaming since February, and OBS has worked really well for me, so... I don't have a perfect setup, by any means, but it works for me for now. Have you played that, Justin? I've never played that, but I've seen it played on stream, and I'm, like, super interested in it. So, I'm very much looking forward to trying that out. Can I? No, I can't shoot through there, can I? No. Alright. I might need a little bit of help with this, guys. Use the blue gel to bounce up to the button. To the wall. Okay, so, Lee Man, while I appreciate the assist there... one of my rules is no backseating. So just FYI, you're new to the stream, so you don't know that. But you know, make sure you scroll down the page and check the rules. I appreciate you're here, and I would like for you to continue to be here. But no, just please be aware of the rules. Oh, I see what you're saying. So let's do that. No worries, man. You didn't know. But yeah, just be careful next time. Ba-ba-da, ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba. Oh, okay. Gosh, I was stuck in this room for like half an hour and didn't know what to do. Oh, I see. Okay, so... Oh, you're on your tablet? All right, that's cool. Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes joke is a two-player co-op game. Basically, the shtick is that... Oh, I think I see what I'm supposed to do. The shtick is that you're supposed to... So basically, you're on a bomb defusal team. One person is stuck in the room with the bomb, and the other person has the bomb manual. And you're not supposed to look at... Oh, shoot. I shot the wrong portal. So basically, one person on the computer screen is working on defusing the bomb, and the other person is not allowed to look at the screen, but they have the bomb defusing manual. So basically, you have to work together to defuse a bomb. So you have to communicate, or in other words, keep talking and nobody will explode. There we go. Bam! Got it. Oh, thanks.
Keep your pants on.
All right, this next test may involve trace amounts of time travel.
Trace amounts of time travel?
If you meet yourself on the testing track, don't make eye contact. Lab boys tell me that
I'm going to turn the volume up on my TV for a sec.
Forward and backward. So, do both of yourselves a favor and just let that handsome devil go about his business.
Remember, if a future tries to warn you about this test, don't listen. Alrighty then. Let's see. So I want to get up there. I assume there's a reason that that's there. Hang on. Let me see if I can. I'm just gonna go up here for a sec. See what this. See what the dealio is. Oh, I think I see. I think I see what I'm supposed to do. So let's portal that. Let's portal that. Let's get this goop on the wall. Yes. All right. And then, I believe I am supposed to do this. Whoops, wrong portal. Ah. Okay. Let's do that. Oh, so close. Okay, I think I had the right idea. I definitely have the right idea. I just gotta execute that better. All right, Jeff. You can do it. You can do this, Jeff. You got this. You got this. Yeah! Bam! Woo! Good job, Jeff. Happy arms, I did the thing! Alright. Let's see. Let's go up these stairs. What does this poster say? Accidents hurt you? You will be hurt. I love that his hand is cut off. Co-workers, don't endanger others by pushing them into a flammable liquid. The company, replacements are costly. Science! Investigations impede progress. Does it have better handling on PC? I imagine so. I'm playing on the Xbox 360 at the moment. Let's see. It came all the way. Did I come all the way from down there? Yeah. Or maybe not. Hold up. Am I supposed to go down there? I think I am. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go down there. Yeah, I think I came in that way. So let's. Maybe I'm not supposed to go down here. What's over here? I don't see anything. Huh, let's see. Think. Ba 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 ba. Well, let's go back over to that platform and see if there's a different angle. Well, maybe I'm supposed to actually just stay up there. Alright, let's see. Maybe from a different angle? Oh, that's where I came in. I recognize that room. And that's where I just came from. This is where I am now. And I can get down there. Oh, I can get. Oh, hold up. So I think I want to get there, maybe. So. I can portal onto this thinger. This thinger. Such a technical term, thinger. Alright. So what happens if I'm just gonna try this just for kicks and giggles and see what happens. Whoa! Oh, nice. Can I portal up to there? No. Hum. I have a bit of room to maneuver here. Not much. I don't think I can portal onto those things. Alright. Did I want to do that? Wah, bam. Okay. Huh. So I feel like I want to get up there, but I'm not entirely sure. how to go about doing that.
Quite a predicament, yes.
Huh. All right, let's see. Well, let's get back up there. This is a tricky one. Trickity, trickity, trick, trick, trick. Trickity, trickity, trick. Derp-a-der. Wait a second. I wonder if... Oh, wait a minute. What if I did that? And then... So that makes that bouncy. But... What if I did that? Oh, and that makes that bouncy. Oh, maybe that's it. Maybe that's it. Let's try this. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh my gosh. I am so smart. Yes. Oh, well done, Jeff. Well done. All right, but don't pat yourself on the back just yet. Oh. Feels really good to figure stuff out, though. Damn, that felt good. Okay, I just need to figure out how to get up a little bit more. Let me get up to that thinger. Oh, can I still... Hang on. Let's see. So I can portal up to here. Oh, is that just a jump? Oh yeah, it's totally just a jump. Wah, jump. Excellent.
If you're hearing this,
you're taking a long time on the catwalks between tests. The boys say that might be a fear reaction.
I'm no psychiatrist, but coming from a bunch of eggheads who wouldn't recognize the thrill of danger if it walked up and snapped their little pink bras.
That sounds like projection.
They didn't fly into space, storm a beach, or bring back the gold. No, sir, we did. It's you and me against the world, son. I like your grit.
Hustle can do some work, eh? Let's solve this thing. Have you seen the video by ASDF where it says, "Don't jump, you have so much to live for"? Another guy comes in and says, "Everybody do the flop." Oh, I don't... I've seen the ASDF movies, but I don't know if I remember that one exactly. But I do love those movies. Die, potato. No! Love it. Love it, love it, love it. All right.
Let's see.
All right, so what happens if I step on this thinger? Okay, so that's the elevator to the exit. Cool. All right. I got a bouncy thinger. Got bouncy gel. I'm going to need this block. I'm going to need to be able to jump up and get that. Although, seems that it's covered in this thing. Yes, covered in the thing. Technical term. Let's see when I do this. Alright. Well, I wonder if... Can I portal onto that? Okay, I didn't think so. Can't imagine why I'd need to either. So there's a reason that there's goop, and there's a reason... Rather, gel, sorry. And there's a reason that there's water. I'm wondering what that reason is. I wonder if... Can I put the gel into the cage? Like, let's just see what happens. Aha! Oh! Hells yeah! Oh, good job, Jeff. Oh, but now the cube is bouncy, and that's the reason for the water. I get it. I get it now. Whoa! Oh god. Bouncy cube. Okay, so I need to... Where'd it go? Where did the bouncy cube go? Oh god! Oh god! I feel like I don't want to get hit by that thing.
Where did it go? There it is.
Oh, good, good, good. Huh, okay. Ah, get on there, get on there. Yeah, I love that one too, Lee, man. Die, potato. Not today. Die, potato.
I like trains.
No, wait, 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 wait! Oh, now there's just like a goop of a blob of water just like stuck in there. Oh, I think now that I want to, I'm gonna be able to jump up there. So remember your kung fu action Jesus training. Ah, yes, yes, my kung fu action Jesus training. Of course, how could I forget? Alright, can I jump up here? Yes! Excellent. Oh! Now I need to get the cube off of there. Oh, balls! I don't have a thing set up for song requests, Leah Man, so I do not have song requests, no. Thanks for asking, though. I appreciate it. Let's see. Da, 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 da. All right, so now I need to get the cube off. So, can I like goop it again? Can I just get some goop in the area? Oh, hold up. I bet. Goop it from there. Bam, there we go. Got it. Got it. All over this.
Science isn't about why.
But why not?
It's about why not? Why,
why is so much more science dangerous?
Why not marry safe science if you love it so much? In fact, why not invent a special safety door?
You're on the bottom of the way out because you're fired.
Because you are fired. Now you test subject. You're doing fine. Yes, you. Box your stuff.
He fired the box.
Parking lot. Car. Goodbye.
You're fired, box. I hate boxes. So very much. If you guys saw my Undertale stream on Sunday, there was one part where I like swore vengeance on boxes because I kept getting hit by boxes during the Metaton fight, and I was like, stupid boxes, I hate you, I will hunt you down and kill all of your kind. Every one of you. Alright.
Congratulations! The simple fact that you're standing here listening to me means you've made a
glorious contribution to science.
As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation. And hope we can count on you for another round.
Thank you for your participation. All right.
We're going to release this stuff into the wild until it's good and damn ready. So as long as you keep yourself in top physical form, there will always be a limit.
Oh, hey, there's Cave Johnson.
Say goodbye, Caron.
Goodbye, Caron.
That looks like... That definitely looks like a Cave Johnson. All right. Elevator to surface. Oh, you don't say. Oh, but I can't get through. Okay. So, huh. Well, there's a portal surface here. I can do that. Is there anywhere else I can go? Can I go over there? Ah, I can. Sweet. Ooh, a door. Yay! I found a door. And what is this place? Ooh, gel flow. What's this orange stuff? What's that labeled? Seriously, what is that labeled? Is that just like more gel? Is that like orange gel? Pump station beta. Let's see. Can I fiddle with any of this stuff? Nope. Can I fiddle with that? Nope, doesn't look that way. Alright, carry on. Oh, do I want to get up there? There's a catwalk up there. Oh, yeah, there's a door up there. Okay. Cool. Good stuff. Good work, everyone. Whee! All right. There's this door. That doesn't open. There's this door. That doesn't open either. Never mind. That floor can be portaled. Don't know why.
Ah, so that's just a different gel flow. Okay. Oh, I can portal up to that surface up there. Oh, I can I think I see. Okay. I can launch myself. Ah! So, I can launch myself from there. I'm the fourth most popular portal streamer out of 10 people. Yay! I'm in the top 50%. Huzzah! Thanks, Joke. Thank you for that report. Alright. I have, what, like 3 people here? It's all good, though. I am glad that you guys are here to kick off Tuesday night. So, like I said, I'm going to play Secret of Mana later on if I, especially if I beat Portal 2 in the first couple hours here of my stream. Gosh, so I know that I want to portal. I want that. And I want to be able to launch myself. Here's the problem, though. And the problem is, like, I can't portal that thing from here. Can I? Nope, I can't do that. Or maybe I'm not doing that correctly. I'm wondering if I have to, like, shoot it in mid-fall. Or maybe if I'm, maybe I'm taking the wrong approach. Actually, hang on. What if I did this? What if I go up there first? That would do anything. So I do know that I need to launch myself from here to be able to get up to there, I believe. I don't think I see any portable surfaces there. Meh. Alright. So let's take a look-see. Oh, no, I have an idea. I think I know what to do now. I just have to execute it. So, here's the idea. I'm going to completely mess up and then try again. Okay, so I'm going to... Yeah, I think I got it. So I'm going to fall from here into that, and then I'll shoot out. I'll fly out of that, and then I'll be able to shoot that surface and launch myself. Be able to orange portal, yo. I got this. I just gotta execute it. Meh. Bam! Ha! Woo! There we go. I did the thing. I did the thing, you guys.
Yay!
Alright, what do we got in here? Ooh, gel pressure control, you say. Dee 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 dee. Gonna turn those on. Because why not? Why not turn on the gel flow? Push that open. Bam. Saving game. Because screw physics, that's right. Man, so I came all the way from down there. Ooh, control room, you say? Hello? What does this control room control? Pray tell.
Greetings, friend. I'm Cave Johnson, CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you've most likely used one of the many products we invented, but that other people have somehow managed to steal from us.
Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt. Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt.
Now you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that phone book? That
phone book of a contract I signed. Am I in danger?
Let me answer those questions with a question.
Who wants to make $60?
You can also feel free to relax for up to 20 minutes in the waiting room, which is a damn sight more comfortable than
test
the
subject waiting area.
So, welcome to Aperture. You're here because we want the best, and you're it. Nope.
Couldn't keep a straight face.
Anyway, don't smudge up the glass down there. In fact, why don't you just go ahead and
not touch anything unless it's test related, you say. Well, I'm gonna go touch everything. Huh? Thank you, Lee Man. I appreciate it. Hey, good show. Jolly good show. Yes. Remember, alert your supervisor if you see OSHA inspector, Department of Security inspector, GAO accountant, oops, undercover police officer, nuclear regulatory commissioner, FEMA coordinator, ordinary police officer, journalist, public works inspector, MSHA mine inspector, ATF, FBI, U.S. Marshal. Alright, I'm just kind of poking around here for a bit, and then I'll go back out there and try to figure out what's going on. $60 for a cruise ship? $60, then won't get you ship these days. Yes, it will, joke. See? $60 will get you this ship. Apparently. Please take a number. Can I take a number? 426. Does that number mean anything? Is that like, is that number an Easter egg, or is that just a random number? Anyway, let's go back out here. Do I even want to be here? Was there any reason for me to go up there? I don't think there was. Can I portal here? Oh, can I portal into there? No, it seems like not. All right, Lee Man, thanks for coming by. I appreciate you stopping in. Feel free to drop by again sometime. I'll be streaming again this Friday with a couple of my buddies. We're gonna be streaming all Memorial Day weekend, so feel free to come back. Let's see. So can I portal on that surface? I can portal on that surface. What about these? Nope. This? No. Can I portal up to... Bye, Lee Man! Enjoy your evening. So I can do that. The question is, from where should I do that? Well, let's see what happens when I do this. Do I have a better view of somewhere? Can I portal up there? I can, alright. Cool. And I can get up here. Fantastic. Alright. Da-da-da! Da-da-da-da-da-da! Hello, abandoned office. What secrets do you hold? Can I move this out of the way and get through this door? Nope, apparently not. Alright. Do I want to go further up? I think I might want to go further up, but I'm not entirely sure. Or. Oh. Do I want to get... I want to get up there. Okay. I see. Okay. Let me give myself as much height as possible. And let's go down here. Yeah! Oh, so close. So very close. Okay. I believe I have the right idea, though. Try that one more time. One more time! Whoa! Ah, so close. So very close. Hold up. Actually, do I want to be able to fly onto that thinger? Hold on. Let me do this. All right. Do I want to be able to go into that level of the control room first? Because there's nothing up here. Let's see. I think I wanna... Let's portal there. Let's do this. Oh, doink. Not quite. I was off by a little bit. Let's try this. Let's go here. Alrighty. Alrighty, yo. Let's try it from... Or... Okay, let's try it from there. See how that goes. And bam! Alright. Is there anything important here? GLaDOS.
Say, you're good at murder. Could you out-murder this bird for
what,
me?
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Oh, thanks. Did you feel that? That idiot doesn't know what he's doing up there. This whole place is going to explode in a few hours if somebody doesn't disconnect.
Explode?
I can't move. And unless you're planning to saw your own head off and wedge it into my old body, you're going to need me to replace
it. Oh no, we're at an impasse. Oh gosh.
You carry me up to him and put me back into my body, and I stop us from blowing up and let you go.
Okay, that's deal.
Nope. Wow, you stabbed me. What is wrong? Hold on. Do you have a multimeter? Never mind. The gun must be part magnesium. It feels like I'm outputting an extra half a volt. Keep an eye on me. I'm going to do
some scheming.
Alright.
Oh, I see.
Hold on. Little idiot is going.
Okay, so I think I need to press that button again to... Yeah, that's a good point, Joke. Isn't GLaDOS evil? I mean, yeah, GLaDOS is evil, but... You know, at this point, what choice do I have if we're all gonna get blown up? I like this. It's a interesting... Interesting take. Oh, did you hear that police siren in the background? Avoid the Brennan Manistan police. Yeah, they're gonna get you. Whoop. Alright. Here we go. I've got potato GLaDOS.
Yay!
Dun 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 ba da dun ba dun ba dun. More like misunderstood. Yes, Anya. Anya Shania, I agree. And welcome. Hi. Hope you're having a good Tuesday evening. I am Brennan Mania. You can call me that or Jeff or Mr. Potato Head, I suppose, but anyway, glad you're with us this evening. I hope you're having a wonderful, wonderful Tuesday. The quicker you get through, the quicker you get your $60.
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson. Why did I just... Who is that? What the hell?
Oh, GLaDOS is Caroline, huh? I see. Yay, happy arms! Woo! Alright. Let's see. Can I portal over to one of those surfaces? Are those portalable? I don't think they are. Nope. Doesn't appear that way.
Yeah.
Mr. Potato Head sounds perfect. Well, you're welcome for the welcome, Anya. I'm glad you have joined us here on this lovely Tuesday. Hope the weather is good where you are. It's a beautiful day in Chicago today, where I am. All right. Let's see. So I'm doing a blind playthrough of Portal 2. I mean, obviously, you probably saw the title of the stream, but what does this do? I believe I'm near the end. So I'm trying to wrap things up. All right, so got some goop there. Oh, I bet. I can portal that to elsewhere, maybe. I don't know where I would need to do that just yet, but... Alright, I'm gonna leave that for a sec. This is where I came in from, yeah? Yeah, this is where I came in from. Alright, what happens if I step on this thing? Interesting, okay. Alright. So there's that. I bet... Huh. Let's try... No, actually, hang on. Let's try this. So let's get back up here. I feel like I potentially want to do this combined with... Can I portal over there? I can portal over there. Next question is, why would I want to do that? Let's see what happens when I do this. I feel like I want to get that goop on that platform somehow. Alright, so that sort of does it. Let's see if I can get a little bit more. And then let's move that over a little more. Keep it up. Okay, so my next question is... What then is the purpose of this being here? Why do I want to be able to do that? And how... Huh. And what is this goop for anyway? Does it like accelerate me? Oh, it does accelerate me. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, I see. All right. I think that's what it does. I think I'm correct that it accelerates me. La 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 la. Gonna goop the floor now. Gonna goop the floor now. Gonna put lots of goop on the floor. Dee 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 dee. All right. So let's do this. Oh, snap. Awesome. All right, so what happens if I do this? If I jump down here? Oh, God. Oh, that. Oh, geez. Oh, my gosh. No, wait, no. I have no way of surviving this. There's no way I'm getting out of this alive. So, goodbye, cruel world. Up and dead. Gladys and I are both dead. Oh, did I miss a follow? Yeah, I'm sorry. I don't have my headphones in. Anya, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate that. I'm so sorry that I missed when that happened.
The testing area is just up ahead.
Sorry, I didn't have...
The quicker you get through, the quicker you'll get your 60 bucks.
Yeah, I don't have my headphones in to listen to the alerts because my audio is on delay. And if I had my headphones... sorry. Something caught my throat. If I had my headphones on, that would drive me crazy because there's this sound delay. So I'd hear my TV, and then I'd hear the game audio 2 seconds later. It's like, all in the name of science. Excellent. Well, I'm glad you're here, Anya. Welcome to the Brennan Maniacs. If you want to learn more about who I am and what I do on stream, feel free to scroll further down the page and check out some of the info. Dive deeper into the page hole and see what's going on. A big thing that's going on for me this weekend, for Memorial Day weekend, is I'm heading down to visit a couple buddies of mine who also stream on Twitch. And we are going to be streaming together on my channel and also on Music Major 089's channel. There's a link further down the page. But we're going to be streaming for Streamorial Day weekend this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday at various times. Schedule is on the upcoming section of my page further below. We're going to be streaming at least Undertale and Banjo-Kazooie and Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes and also some Rocket League, so a variety of things. And then we're going to get into some other shenanigans. It'll be a fun time. So I hope you're able to drop by at some point this weekend. And if not, that's cool. Alright. So, it's kind of hard to control the thing. There we go! Yay! I did the thing! Haha! Alrighty, so I can portal on that surface. And... Oh, let's see. You know, I've never played Rocket League, Anya, so I'm very much looking forward to trying it out. Uh,
And I think we're planning to play that Friday evening. I'm not entirely sure, but I believe that's the plan. I believe that's what we're planning on doing. Okay, hold on. Alright. Let's get back there. And let's goop that hallway. I believe that's what I'm supposed to do. But yeah, my buddy Ralph, using Major 089, I've seen him play Rocket League before, and it looks like a really, really good time, so I'm looking forward to giving that game a shot. Shots, 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 shots. Fantastic. Oh, hello. What have we here? A thing. A thing that I need to be able to get to. It would seem. Alright. Let's grab that. Oh, I know what this is for now. I know what that's for. Okay, that answers that question. All right. All right, let's drop that for a sec. So that's a blue portal, so let's... orange portal. Yeah, all right. I see what the game is now. I see what the game is. The game is Portal 2. Obviously. I mean, clearly. And alley-oop! Bah! There we go. Do not leave your belongings here. Loiter for more than 20 minutes. Touch the glass. Do wear a shirt and shoes at all times. Move quickly through your test track. Do not forget to not touch the glass. Oh, you don't say. Hello. This. All right. Oh, I see. There's a button up there. Let me see. Okay, so I think I want to do that, if I'm not mistaken. Let's see what that does. Alright, and then I think maybe take this off. And then let's orange portal here. And then back up as much as I can. Don't want to go off the edge here. Okay. And let's see what happens when I do this. Yeah. Oh, snap. I got the button. Oh. Criminy. There we go. Woo. Yeah. I did the thing. I did the thing.
Okay. I guess emotional outbursts require more than 1.6 volts. Now we know that. We just need to relax. We're still going to find out what the hell's going on here. But calmly.
Still gonna find out what the hell's going on here, but calmly. Nice. That's right. Keep your stuff together, GLaDOS. Keep it together. Alright, so there's two gel thingies. There's the bouncy gel and there's the speedy gel. Huh. Right. Interesting. Oh, there's an X up here. Yeah, this is my first time playing Portal 2, Anya. So I've been doing a blind playthrough of Portal 2 for the last couple of Tuesdays. And I've been enjoying it so far. I love the intellectual challenge, and also the story is just really good. So let's see, I can portal over there. So that causes the speedy gel to happen. And this one causes the bouncy gel to happen. Now, my question is... what do I want? Actually... So there's probably a reason that that's there. That X. So let's see what happens when I do this. Oops, that's the jump button. Hey, Anya! I've got two Anyas in chat now! How you doing, Anya? How's your night going? So I've got Anya is so not here, and I've got Anya Shani. Both watching Portal 2. It's nice to see the both of you this evening. I hope Tuesday is going well. Oh, thanks, Anya. Yeah, I kind of have a bit of a logical mindset. I used to be a high school mathematics teacher, so I have my degree in mathematics, and I think that kind of logical thinking and thought process and puzzle solving is part of what you need to get through this. So actually, hang on a sec. So does that combine the two? Nope, it definitely does not. I definitely just fell to my death. All right. Anya, I did not take that in a creepy way at all. So you are good. You are good, my friend. Saw the new X-Men. Oh, which X-Men, Anya? I know there's a new one coming out, but I didn't realize it was... Did it come out this month? Is it X-Men Apocalypse? If it is, I didn't realize that was out already. And I totally want to see it. All right, so let's see. I feel like what I want to do... We're all here to remember Jeff Brenneman's Portal 2 run. Yes, Joke is my jack of many trades. Joke is a regular here in chat. He often eulogizes my my streams when I die. He's also Johnny on the spot with a few things. Oh, you've got a physics degree, Anya? That's awesome. One of my best teacher friends was the physics teacher at my school, and oh, wait a second. I think I know what to do. But yeah, physics is nearly as awesome as math. Ha! I got this. I totally know what I'm doing. Oh, I should have seen that before. I got this. Yeah, like one of the fun things about this, Anya, is when you know you have the solution and you haven't like actually executed it yet, but you see what to do and then you do it, and then it's so satisfying. How was Apocalypse, Anya? I'm sorry, there are two Anyas here. I'll try to how should I refer to you guys? So Anya is so not here. I'll just refer to you as Anya because you were the first Anya here. And other Anya, I'll just call you Anya Shani. Okay, yeah, I don't remember exactly when it's supposed to come out in the U.S., but... Whee! Bam! Alright. Now, the other thing is... So I believe I need to launch myself from here. Oh, I get it. No, I don't get it. Alright. I do get it. Fantastic. Alright. So I'm gonna run directly into that thing and launch myself across. That's what I'm gonna do. I have this solved, yo. I done got this room solved. Here we go. Geronimo! Nope. Nope. I was wrong. I apparently was wrong. I guess I didn't have that quite figured out the way I was supposed to. How embarrassing. Silly me. Oh, yeah, sorry, Joke. I missed your question, but Anya Shani, thank you for answering that. Yeah, blue is bouncy and orange is OMG fast. That's how you remember it. Remember, blue stands for bouncy. O stands for OMG fast. That's how you remember.
Okay, this is actually not even remotely what I'm supposed to do. Oh, but. Ha 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 ha. I'm silly. I should have just... I was way overthinking that. Never mind, guys. I was like, I know what to do, and it turned out, nope. I did not at all know what I was doing. Nope. Oh, but... No, I had the right idea. I was just doing it from the wrong place. I see what's going on now. Quite enjoyed it. It's not perfect, but still a good watch if you enjoy the young X-Men films. You know what? I don't think I've actually seen some of the younger ones. I've seen X-Men 1, 2, and 3, but I think that was it. Oh, guys, the Google Doc that Joke just dropped into chat is a link to a Google Doc for game suggestions. I am open to playing pretty much anything on stream. So if you have any games you'd like to see me play on stream, or if you have any games that you think I would just enjoy playing, feel free to drop that in. All right, so let's see. So I want to have that blue portal up there. And I need to portal my way back over there. All right. Okay, I think I've got this now, guys. I had the right idea previously, but this time, I think I got it. Okay, here we go. Yeah!
Great job, astronaut.
Astronaut, war hero, and or Olympian.
With your help, we're gonna...
With your help, we're gonna blah, blah, blah.
This on? Hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
Interesting. So there's a connection between Gladys and Dave and Cave Johnson. Most interesting. Oh, you added some Digimon games, Joke? That's awesome. Very cool. Thank you for continuing to add games to the list. I believe the next blind playthrough I'll do is Hotline Miami because that was gifted to me.
If you're
interested, like I should do that one.
Flag down a test associate and let him know. You could walk out of here with
let's take you apart, put some science up in you, and then put you back together good as new. Oh my gosh. Okay. So we've got some acceleration goop and some bouncy goop. They're both conveniently placed over portal surfaces. Question is, where do I want to conveniently place them? Where, I say? Alright, so it looks like that's where I want to get to. I want to get up there. Ah, there's the exit. Okay. Let's see. So, looks like I'm gonna eventually want to launch myself from there, I would say. So let's go check it out. Oh, there's a switch down there. But what does it do? Let's go take a look. Almost 70? That's awesome. What does this do? Huh. So that... why is that important? Why is that so important? Oh, does it give me like a place to land on? Like, do I need to land on there for some reason? Oh, I think I want that to be bouncy goop. I think I see what's going on. I need to launch myself from here and bounce off of here and then go here. Okay, so I think I know what I need to do. The question is, how do I do it? Let's see. Okay, so I think I want to have a portal on the underside there. And I want to get the blue goop up there. So hang on. Can I pour it all the way from there? Yep. Cool. Alright. Now, let's see if I can snipe this perfectly. Aiming. Bam. Alright. And then, let's do this. Alright, so that stuff should be covered in bouncy goop. Excellent. Then, I believe the next part is I want to have running goop here. So let's do that. Oops. Let's aim a little better. Let's get over there. Alright. Nope, I don't want that. I want the running goop. Okay, so we've got running goop now. And it looks like I want to use this platform to get a head start. So let's do this. We'll just wait for that to get completely covered. Let's do this. Make sure it gets all the way covered. Almost all the way covered. Come on. Get that last little bit right there. There we go. Alright. Okay, now. Let's do this. Oh, hang on. I don't like that there's just a little stretch right here that's not covered, so let's rectify that. Okay, I think it's good now. Yeah, there we go. Whee! Bam! Okay. So now I want to get an orange portal up right there. Can't shoot through that. Okay. Let's see. There we go. Alright. Okay, you guys. Let's see if this works. Straighten up. Alright. Let's pray that this works. Here we go! Oh, wait, no. Oh, I forgot. I need to turn that over first. That was almost bad. Okay, I forgot about that part. I have to get, like, a box or something to sit on top of that button so the bouncy platform is facing up. I almost made a fatal mistake. I'm glad I caught that in time. Oh, that would have been dumb. That would have been really, really dumb. Okay. So I've almost got it. I'm not quite there yet. I need to find a box now. Where can I find a boxy box? Is there one over on this platform? Let's take a look. I don't see one. All right. Well, question. Does something need to stay standing on that, or is there like a limited amount of time? Okay, something needs to stay on that. But where do I find it? That's the question. Where do I find it? Where? Oh, hold up. What is that? Can I launch myself onto that thing? Well, let's... Is there a reason to? No, I don't believe there's a reason to. I need a box, you guys. I need to find a box. Where do I find a box? Or something. Maybe not necessarily a box, but something to weigh down the button thinger. Oh god! Oh! I definitely just killed myself. That was dumb. That was really, really dumb. I'm just like, you know, I'm making this too easy on myself. I should just kill myself for sport. Alright. Okay. But yes, I believe I need some kind of box. That is my working theory. Huh. Thank you for laughing at my death, Anjushani. My silly death. Oh, there's the box. Okay, I see it. How do I get up there? How? How do I get that box? I was wondering earlier about... like, this ramp right here. What I'm wondering is... so this ramp that my crosshairs are in right now... what I'm wondering is... is it possible for me to launch myself from where I'm about to shoot the orange portal? Can I launch myself up to that platform? And can I cover it possibly with the acceleration goop? And like continue like launching myself over here? Is that the way to do it, or am I just overthinking it? Great question. How do I get over there? How do I get to that box? Right now, that's the only thing I can think of. This is Portal 2. You can never overthink it. You might be right about that, Anjushani. You might be right about that. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I feel like... So... what happens? Let me try this. What happens when I do that? Oh, interesting. What happens when I do this? Oh, that, I mean, not that. let's try that. Okay, so it looks like the orange goop doesn't fly as far. So, I think I do want... okay, so I definitely can blue goop. Get the bouncy goop up on there. Okay. So, come on. There we go. Okay, let's try this then. Let's try this. Let's line up here. And let's pray that this works. Here we go. Oh my god, yes! Oh my god, that worked. Ha! Yes. Oh, wow. That's awesome. Good job, me. Oh my gosh, that's fantastic. Alright, okay, so let's do this now. Let's... this game is so satisfying. Oh my gosh. This game is so satisfying. Bam. Alright. Yeah, let's drop that there. Okay. Alright, I'm all set up now. Where am I? I forgot where I am. Alright. Okay. So let's get set up here. Orange portal there. And... whoa! Watch yourself. Watch yourself. And blue portal... up there. Alright. Here we go. Let me line this up. Okay, let's go. Let's do it. Let's do the thing. Do the thing. Do the thing. Yes. I did the thing. I did the thing.
Available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier.
All you gotta do is let us disassemble you.
Disassemble you.
Not banging rocks together.
Here we know how to put a man back together. So, that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones,
scooping out
plus
tumors.
We're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you ought to be paying us.
Oh my gosh. That was a fun room. The ultimate satisfaction, aside from the falling to your death part. Yeah, other than falling to my death at one random interval, it was flawless.
Thank you. I can't believe it. For staggering your way through Aperture Science's propulsion gel testing.
Thank
you've
you,
made
Cave
some
Johnson.
Real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. For many of you, I realize $60 is an unprecedented windfall, so don't
spend tattered hats
on.
And beard dirt.
I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats,
what we got here?
Beard
notice,
dirt.
Notice, please excuse the inconvenience. This elevator is out of service until blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. All right, well then. All right, okay, I think that's pretty straightforward. Whoop. Pump station gamma, you say? Oh, looks like there's no getting to Pump Station Gamma. Unless there is, never mind. No getting to Pump Station Gamma, what am I talking about? Silly Jeff, of course there's a way in. You have a portal gun.
Carolyn, Carolyn,
maybe I killed her?
Carolyn, why do I know this woman? Did I kill her?
Gladys needs time to think. Alright.
Can you handle things for yourself for a while? I need to think.
Okay, Pump Station Gamma. Let's see what we got going on here. Gel pressure control. Turn that on, turn that on, and turn that on. What's this, yellow gel? How much gel is there? Oh gosh. Let's take the safe way. Like, yeah, let's not go that way. Alright, so we got some bouncy gel. Where do I want to get to? Well, let's take a look. Whoop! Hold B to prevent bouncing. Okay. Not entirely sure where I want to get to. Let's look up. Ah, exit's up there. That's the side of the room I came from. This is the side of the room I couldn't get to. Well, Looks like there's no reason to get to the other side of those pumps. Alright. Let's see. So it looks like... Oh, can I shoot a portal over here? Nope. How do we get over there? Yeah, bouncy gel. Oh! Do I want a portal with bouncy gel up here? Let's see. Do I want to do that? Do I? Oh, can I actually even portal? I can portal the ground, okay. Do that. I just can't seem to... Oh, I wonder if I can just, like, fall from here. So, hang on. So I can portal anywhere on this surface. Can't portal on the blue at all. Okay, interesting. Let's see. Let's try this. Jump off the edge here. Maybe. Whoop. Okay. Do that. I think if I can just like situate myself to. Jump off the blue stuff. Ah, dang it. Oh, hang on. Can I portal on this surface? I can portal on this surface. Oh, I can get back here. Okay. Is there a reason to? I don't see one. Turn off the gel? Like, do we even want the gel to be turned on? Nope, I can't turn the gel off. Never mind. Alright. So I guess I was meant to turn it on. Let's see. Get myself up there. Why? I think back here. Sorry guys, I get, when I'm thinking hard, I get real quiet. Probably not that entertaining. But I'll figure this out, and the payoff will like be totes worth it. Wait, should I just like run and jump off this thing? Like, am I just overthinking this? Oh my god, I was just overthinking it. Oh, Jeff, you're silly. Silly Jeff. Okay, so I need to definitely run through here. Okay, there we go. Alright, well, that was way simpler than I was making it. Gosh. Bird, kill it, it's evil! Alright, so I'm guessing I want to launch myself there, and it probably has to do with the runny part. Runny part. Yep, that's what I thought. Let's get this down to ground level. Alright. Go, go, go! Whee! Bam! I did the thing. Yeah! Caution, watch your step.
Welcome to the Enrichment Center. Since making test participation mandatory for all employees,
employee retention has not risen dramatically.
Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. The bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less $70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel. And guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison.
Cave Johnson is deathly ill.
Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're going to see if
leach the
lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade.
So I'll stay positive and do some science.
Let's all stay positive. Do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible.
He's getting older.
Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
All right. Aperture science. Let's work together. What is this? Aperture science. We do what we must because we can. Caution. Wait for attendant. Can I open this door? I cannot seem to open this door. Alright. Fantastic. Well, at least I'm back in the enrichment center. So which way do I want to go? This way? Alright. Not that way. Oh, hello, button. There we go. All I had to do was press the button. That was easy. Please do not test if you are allergic to a lunar sediment and or starch. You have fulfilled your monthly test self-election quota. You are confident enough in your work performance to unvolunteer from the test self-election process. All right. Elevator. Yay! Elevator. I feel like we're getting closer to the end here. Aperture science. Oh, there's the new gel. What does that do? Oh, does that make portal surfaces? I bet it does. Okay, where do I need to get to, first of all? I'm guessing over there somewhere. Let's see. Don't necessarily see the exit per se, but oh, there it is. It's up there. All right. Next question. Have to like keep doing this. Oh, nice. that. Ah, let's paint this whole place. Let's paint the town. Oh, awesome. So if I just keep this blue portal here for now. Whoa. Ah, where am I? Here I am. Alright. Okay. I feel like I pretty much have to like just paint this whole place. More or less. Whee! Okay, don't need to be quite that high. Yeah, let's get some stuff on the surface. There we go. So basically, next question. What is 6 plus 6 divided by Pokemon? That's a great question, Joke. Do you know the answer? If you do, you win a cake. Where's all this portal-making goop come from? Pizza? Close enough. Alright, now the question is... Ah! Why is that only going to there? Maybe instead of just haphazardly shooting stuff, I should be more strategic about this. Let's see. It'd be cool if I could get up there. Alright, that's a bit of goop coming that way. So let's goop over that way. Actually, let's do this. Let's goop the inside of this some more. So I feel like I can get up onto that platform, potentially. I need a bit of help to get up there. I feel like I'm going to need to launch myself through this surface somewhere. Let's go look around a little bit more. Okay, so if I can get up to that surface, then I'll have access to this catwalk. Oh, that's an elevator. That'll get me up to another level. Strategy? What's that? I don't know, Anya Shani. It's just like a thing where, like, I sit here and twiddle my thumbs for a while, and then I suddenly know the answer, I suppose. Hey, Jen! I did get a haircut. When did I get a haircut? Oh, you know what, Jen? It was, I think it was a week ago. I've just been wearing a hat on stream most of the time. I just realized that. So yeah, I got a haircut. I also went to the eye doctor and I got a pair of contacts, so...
Yay!
All this stuff. How is your Tuesday going, Jen? How are you doing? Alright, let's see. Okay, so as I was saying, I believe I want to get up onto this platform first. This platform over here. I could be wrong. What else can I get to? Oh, hold up. What if I do this? Oh, I can keep doing that. And get up there. I don't know what that'll do, but... let's find out. So I can at least get up here now. Let's see what I can find out from here. Tuesday was a very life-experiencing day. Started summer semester. Very cool. One of your classes that you're taking is contact lens theory. Ooh, that sounds interesting. Learned some very interesting things about contact lenses. What have you learned so far? I'm curious. Alright. So I'm up here. What can I do from up here? Can I do anything from up here? Get a much better vantage point from up here. So... oh, I think I know what I could do from up here. I could launch myself if I just have a place to fall from. Oh, and I do. I definitely do. Do I, though? Do I have a solidly reliable place to fall from? Okay, I do. So let's try that. Okay. Geronimo! Oh, fudge. Fiddlesticks. The history of contact lenses, and that basically there are some instances where contact lenses can actually help someone see better than wearing glasses. Yeah, Jen, I think when I got my contact lenses, I feel like my eyesight, not better, but, like, it got to a point where, like, it stopped worsening, like, dramatically, so there's that. Let's see, I think I need to goop this area a little bit more. Just give myself a reliable surface for portaling. Covered. Ah. All right, there we go. Goop. All right, let's get up there. All right. Okay. Okay, now let's do this. Shoot a portal down there. Alright. Got this, yo. Got this. Here we go! Oh, snap! Yes! Ha 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 ha!
Alright, I've been thinking. When life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade.
Yeah.
Make life take the lemons back.
Yeah.
Get mad!
Yeah.
Demand to see life's manager.
Yeah, demand
to see life's manager. Make life rue the day it thought it could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know
the
who
lemons?
I am? I'm the man who's gonna burn your house down with the lemons. I'm gonna get the engineers to invent a combustible lemon that burns your house down.
Burning people. He says what we're all thinking. Oh my gosh.
If we could store music,
yeah, joke, we're all thinking the same thing. No worries. I thought about commenting on it earlier, but I decided not to.
So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping. Artificial intelligence. We should have been working on it 30 years ago. I will say this, and I'm going to say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die...
Want Carolyn to run this place? Oh, God.
...into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place. Now, she'll argue. She'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her. Yeah, I'll put her in my computer. I don't care. All right, test over.
Get all the way up there.
You can head on back to your desk.
All right, let's do that. Okay. Let's see. Whoop, bam. All right. Further up. Is that a blue portal? Okay, we'll make that a blue portal, and we'll make this an orange portal. You can name better, Jeff. There you go. The goop makes me think of marshmallow goop. Nice. The remains of the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man made its way to Portal 2. I like that reference, Jen. Good job. Well done. Alright. Where else to go? Oh, go there. And here we go. Hello. Oh, so something tells me there's going to be a reason for this here. And I'm guessing I'm staring at it right now. Let's do that. Let's put an orange portal here. Alright. Ah! Did I do a thing? Did I do the right thing? I don't know if I did the right thing. Let's see. Get a different vantage point. Alright, I don't think I quite did what I was supposed to, so let's try that again. Alrighty. Jump. Ah, there we go. Got the thing I was supposed to get, I think. Okay. And it looks like... place up there to get to you. Huh. This game has a grittier feel to it compared to Portal 1. It really does. Like, you spend so much more time in, like, the underbelly of Aperture Science in this game than you do in Portal 1, for sure. Okay, so let's do that. Let's do this. Oops. Don't think that's quite what I meant to do. Huh. Whee! Okay, is there a thing to shoot? Is there a thing to shoot? Meh. Oh, I see. Okay, I'm about to fall into a blue portal. I'm gonna fall back into an orange portal. So I want to shoot a blue portal when I get the chance. Where do I want to shoot though? Okay. I missed. It's okay. I'll get it next time. Yeah, I'm digging these graphics, Jen. All right. Let's see. do. Ah, door. Fantastic. Whee! Ah, go in the door. There we go.
Aperture science.
We do what we must because we can. All right. Saving game.
I know things look bleak, but that crazy man down there was right.
Excuse me.
Let's not take these lemons.
Make him put me back in my body.
Back upstairs and make him put me back in my body.
Oh, great. The odds are 1,000,000 to 1.
I'm not going to lie to you. The odds are 1,000,000 to 1, and that's with some generous rounding. Still, though, let's get married.
Sure, Gladys. Let's at least explode with some dignity. That sounds fantastic. Alright. Where am I trying to get to? I suspect up there. Wait a minute. Well, I can just portal straight up there. Derp. Alright. Cool. But that door is locked. Of course it's locked. Why wouldn't it be? Wonder, just out of curiosity. Oh, I can portal onto those things. Oh, and that's probably good because I want to be able to probably jump from down there. Mayhaps. All right, let's do this. All right. Da, da, da. What would you do if I had a portal gun in real life? Oh gosh, Jen. You know, honestly, every time I think about this, the first thing, sorry, I keep rubbing my eye. I can see it. I can see the delay on OBS. It looks so attractive. It's like, I'm like a pirate. Yeah. Hey, Dave, jump to my doom. All right. I think I've done that a couple times already. But anyway, so Jen, every time I think about having a portal gun, the only thing that ever immediately comes to mind for me is that I would use it to commute to work. Like, I would just, like, shoot a portal onto my wall here and just, like, have another portal open at work and just go back and forth between my place that way. But then that would be awkward because anybody at work could then get to my apartment as well by going through the same portal because that portal would have to be there. So maybe not the best idea. Anyway. Let's do this. Let's try this and see what happens. Okay, that doesn't exactly solve my problems. See what happens when I do that. Okay. Well then, let's see. Portal to my place, so it takes less time. Yes, Dave. If you have one half of the portal gun and I have the other half, why, that'd be fantastic. Why is there a thing dripping? I just noticed there's like a blue thingy dripping. From up there. I suspect that when I actually manage to get up there, I'll understand why, but... Let's go over here. Let's see what there is to see. Anything of import over here? Derp, derp, derp. Nope. Ah, okay, this is a tricky one. Scaring Ralph is fun. Yes, Dave. Should put a portal in Ralph's room. Put the portal to your place in the bathroom and hide it in a painting. Oh, it worked in Custom Robo, eh? Not Dave and Jeff, co-op Portal 2 action. Ha, yes. Seriously, though. What do I need to do to get up there. What, I ask you? What? Oh, derp. I can launch myself. Oh, I didn't realize there was an angled surface there. Good job, Jeff. Okay, well, actually, hang on. I need to get myself situated over here first. Okay. Alrighty. Think I got this. At least this part. Think I got it.
Yeah.
Yay! Good work, Jeff. I did the thing! Alright. Ah, and I was right. I would see what this would be. So... ah, I believe I want to make this surface bouncy. I think I want to make this surface bouncy, you guys. And then that'll bounce me up to there. Alright, cool. Let's see. So let's put a blue portal right here. Does it launch? Yes, it does. Alright, cool. Let's make that whole thing bouncy. Bouncy. Right. Okay, time to leap to my doom. Leap to my doom! Boing! Yeah! Alright. What does this say? Caution. What are these things? What are these corner thingers for? Alright, well anyway. So there's a floor here that I can put a portal on. Question is, why do I need to do that? Is that what I want to do? Looks like it might be. Because it looks like I need to get up there. Yeah, that's the exit. So... alright. And can I jump down from here? Alright, maybe not exactly up here. But, if I jump down this hole, will this take me all the way down? No. But, probably this will give me enough oomph. Okay. Let's do this. Whoa! Ah, damn. That wasn't enough. I jumped from the wrong angle. My bad. Oh, stop. No, don't stop falling back through the hole. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's try this again. I think I have the right idea, guys. I just need to execute better. Try not to suck, Jeff. Alright, here we go. Ah, I see. Ah, damn. Okay, I see what I need to do, though. I see what I need to do. Ah, cut it out. Alright, let's try this again.
Happy arms!
Just like Dave wanted, wishes can come true. Just 4 people streaming this, and you're the 2nd most popular. Yay! I'm in the top 50%! Oh gosh, I wasn't ready for this. Alright, I did what I needed to do. I did what I came here to do. Alright, there we go. Stop falling into the wrong hole? Sounds like a personal problem. There's cream for that. Oh, I know, Jen. I know. Alright, interesting. So, I have the portal... the portal gel. I have the runny gel, and I have the bouncy gel. So I have all kinds of gel. Question is, where does it need to go to? Where do I need to go, and how do I get there? So So I believe I need to launch myself from here. So, first I'm going to need a portal surface there. I know that much. I think I've sorted that much out. So let's do that. Alright. Can I back that up a little bit? Can I, like, angle that slightly differently? That doesn't need to be angled differently. Because... Alright. So there's that. Spoiler alert, there are no warp pipes in this room. Damn it, Jen! I was looking for warp pipes specifically. Really stop that. Okay, I'm guessing I'm not going to need the blue gel yet. I'll probably need it later, but I think for now all I need to do is put that there and put this here. Actually, I probably didn't even need to do that. No, I didn't need to. Well, let's put the... Actually, I wanted to put this here. That's right. Alright. So we got some runny gel going. Bah. Get my runny gel like all the way across. Let's see. What happens if I do this? Whee! Alright, so... my runny gel will start here. Spake spoilers are fun. They are fun, Jen. They are. Oh, hold up. Let me do this. I just want to, like, be able to get the rest of the surface here white. It's a bit tricky with the gel, because, like, have a hard time angling it properly. I don't really have much control over how the gel is angled. And that's it. Get over this way a little more. Over this way a little more. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. Come on. Alright, that'll be enough. Okay. So, let's do this. Because I want to be able to get this entire thing orange gelled.
Whew. Had some fettuccine alfredo and garlic knots for dinner. That sounds delicious, Jen. That sounds very, very delicious. All right. Okay, let's do this. Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's see if this works. Oh, hold up. This is going to cause me to bounce, so I wonder if... Oh, snap. Oh, okay. Good stuff. Good stuff. All right, you guys. Pro strats. Oh, I appreciate the thought, Jen. I appreciate the thought. Okay, so I think... Huh. Hey there, V3. Sorry, oh, Venomous Phenom. It took me a moment. Welcome to the stream. What do the color paint variations do again? So blue is bouncy. Orange is OMG fast. It's the acceleration gel. And then the white is the portal surface gel. So anyway, hi, I'm glad you joined us. I'm Brennamania. You can call me Brennamania. You can call me Jeff, or Hey You, or Mr. Potato Head, or whatever. Anyway, hi, welcome to the stream. Glad you have joined us on this fine Tuesday evening. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, I am trying to finish my playthrough of Portal 2, and hopefully after this I'll have time to do a little bit of Secret of Mana as well. But glad you've joined us for this Tuesday evening. If you want to learn more about who I am and what I do, feel free to scroll down the page hole and check it out some more. Basically, I'm a casual variety streamer, and I also brew my own beer on stream sometimes, themed after video games. So, all right. All right, Anya Shani, thank you so, so very much for coming by. You'll be back around half an hour? Yeah, I'll totally still be streaming in half an hour. I'm hoping probably going to stream until at least 10 o'clock Central Time. So, yeah, thanks for coming by, Anya Shani, and hope to see you again later on this evening. Have fun doing what you're doing. All right, let's see. I think I want to get some blue gel here, possibly. Let's see. Let's do that. Then let's do this. No, let's not do that. Let's do this instead. I think I want... Wait, let me think about it. Yeah, I think I want bouncy gel right here, but I need to put a portal up there. So what I need to do is put white gel there first. So hang on. Where is the white gel? Oh, there you are. Can I shoot through this? Yeah. Alright. Now. Let's do this. Loop. Oh, hey, Venomous Phenom, thank you so much for the follow. I'm sorry I didn't catch it at the moment it happened. I don't, like, my Twitch alerts are on, but I don't have my headphones on because of the delay in the game audio, and that would just confuse the heck out of me. So, but thank you for following, and welcome to the Brennamaniacs. Hope you are enjoying your stay here so far. Yay, happy arms! Woo!
Yay!
Alright, so I have bouncy gel going on now. What I think I want to do is do what I just did previously. But this time, just to make sure I don't mess anything up, let's do that, let's do that. Oh, I did not want to bouncy gel that yet. So, oops. Let's take care of that by doing this real quick. Let's resurface
It's like a Zamboni on the ice resurfacing. Meh. Alright. Okay. Let's line it up here. Alright, let's go! Bram! Ah! Nope! 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 That didn't work. Didn't line that up properly. Let's try again. Let's try again. I'm starting to have the feeling I either may not finish this tonight, or I may not do Secret of Mana tonight. Wee! Wee! Bam! Ha ha! Oh, that was awesome. That was fantastic. Let's see. Portal up to there, and portal on this thing. Whee! Bam. Alright, where am I now? Where am I? Yeah, basically a slip and slide. Jen, you are correct about that. Do I go in this door? Can I go in this door? I can't seem to go in this door. Huh. Huh, hang on. Let's see from here. Oh, hold up. Is that a surface I can portal onto? Or is this a surface I can portal onto? It is. Oh, snap. Oh, that's handy. That's very handy. Alright. Okay then. Well, that solves that problem. Mostly. Can I please do a thing? Barely not. Okay. Get this to task. Oh, derp. Never mind. So there's a blue portal there. Let's put an orange portal up there. Making me a little dizzy. Hold on. Okay, I'm facing forward now. 8675309. 8675309. All right. I can't, like, aim the way I want to here. Am I, like, stuck? Oh, no, I can just, like, walk up here. Okay. Is there a thing I can portal onto here? Yeah, there we go. That was kind of weird. Alright, where am I? Whee! Bam! It's a classic reference, Jen. It's a classic reference. Let's see. Where do I want to get to? That looks like a locked door. I feel like I want to keep going up these stairs. Well, let's make sure about this door first. I shouldn't assume that it's locked. But it looks like it probably is. Yep, it's locked. Let's see. Where is the exit? Where? Looks like I can get up there at least. Let's try that. Let's make that a little lower, actually. If I can. Alright. All these pipes and none of them lead to the Mushroom Kingdom. That is true. Sad day. Alright, looks like I want to get to that door right there. Question is, how do I do it? How, I ask you? Can't portal any of those. Your butt has an exit. Oh, Jen, you're immature. Let's see. Oh, wait, can I portal over there? Oh, I totally can. Pfft. And then go up those stairs. Alright. Excellent. Oh, hang on. Alright. Whee! Alright, there we go. I did the thing! Yay! I did the thing. I did the thing. This door is locked. I didn't do the thing. Oh, but, can I... Oh, so this is a great height I can fall from. So that's useful. And, oh, I bet. I bet I launch myself from up there. I bet that's what I do. I bet that's what I do. That's exactly what I do. GLaDOS has an idea. It's a poster.
Wait, I've got an idea. That poster. Go look at it for a second, would you?
Ooh.
Paradoxes. No AI can resist thinking about them.
Stand still, remain calm, scream. This statement is false. New mission. Refuse this mission. Does a set of all sets contain itself? Excellent. Know your paradoxes in the event of rogue AI. Got it. Ooh, what does this button do? Hatch override. Ooh, let's watch this. Let's see what happens. Hey, I'm McStevia! Hey, how's it going? How you doing, my friend? Happy Tuesday. Welcome to the stream. Hope you are enjoying yourself. I have been making a lot of progress in Portal 2. What's going on? Oh, there's a thingy being lowered. Hello, thingy. Where are you going to? All the way down there? Okay. Let's go to the thingy. How do I get to the thingy? Wait, I have a portal gun. What am I talking about? Except... Can I jump off this thing? Wait, how do I get down there? Oh, I can jump out here. It's a good thing falling from great heights doesn't kill me. Right? Yeah! Woo! I got a Happy Arms t-shirt! Yep. Because I am a dork. And, yes. That's all I have to say. McStevia is very radioactive. And that is true, Jen. These Happy Arms t-shirts are not available at your local retailer or anywhere. I just had a single Happy Arms shirt custom made off of some random website. Just for the sake of having one. If you can get me in front of him, I'll fry every circuit in his head. Nice.
It's
a better plan than exploding. Fantastic. Ooh. Oh my. Chapter 8, The Itch. Hang on, guys. I'm gonna adjust the delay on my webcam and audio real quick, because it looks like there's a bit of a disconnect. So, hang on. Let me adjust for you guys real quick. Let me try one thing. Oh, yeah, there's way too much lag. hold on a sec. I'm going to do a quick thing where I quit out of game capture and then restart it just to try and make the experience a bit more enjoyable. Because I talk a couple seconds before stuff in the game actually happens. So usually restarting it helps with that for a little while. I seriously need to get a better computer one of these days. But for now, this is what we got. Alrighty. Turn the game. There we go. So that should be better for a little while. I think it just gradually falls behind. Boops, Brent on the nose.
You'll never escape the boob.
Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Wheatley.
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer. Boiling hot.
Let's see.
Okay, colder. Ice cold. You're arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button. Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour.
How
solve
do I get
it.
Down there? Let's see. Can I shoot a portal through here? Nope, I cannot. Let's see. Like a portal on this wall. Question is, where do I go to? Oh, let me take a look. Anything I can do in the computer room? Nope. So obviously I can do that. That was a given. Hang on.
Hi, I'm Temmie.
Think. Don't see what else I can do here. Oh, hold on. Oh, ha. Sneaky. Alright, let's see.
I shall bombard your taste buds with my delicious pasta masterpiece.
All right. Hello. Can't do anything with that. Was Chell wearing boots? I believe Chell's wearing boots. I believe it's the boots that like make her like land without being able to be horribly killed from a great height. Ooh, hello. I don't know how I feel about just charging in there. Solve his puzzle for him. So what happens if I just do this?
Ah, yes! I knew you'd solve it.
Hey, moron.
Oh. Hello? True. Yeah, that was easy. I'll be honest, I might have read that one before, though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Before I fix that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
There. Fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go.
Oh, what's going on? Oh, great. We gotta go through here.
You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Huh. Oh, but I'll tell you, when I do test... Oh, man alive. Nothing feels better. It's just...
I've just gotta test.
So, you're gonna test, and I'm gonna watch. And everything is gonna be just...
Warning. Core overheating. Nuclear meltdown imminent.
Oh, good. Nuclear meltdown imminent. That's fantastic.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very... Oh, yes.
That was
well done.
Easy. It was like way too
that's
easy.
That's tremendous.
Why was that so easy? I don't know if I trust this.
Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Say what? And I can just, like, watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier. Here we go. Now, do it again.
Why did you want me to do it again? I feel like there's got to be something else I can do.
Come on, you've already solved it!
Well, I guess I'll do it again.
And... nothing. Alright, can't blame you for trying. Okay, new tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go!
Alright. At least Wheatley's not a moron. Oh, wait.
Alright, so my paradox idea didn't work.
Yeah, way to go, Gladys.
It almost killed me. Luckily, by the looks of things, he knows as much about test building as he does about logical contradictions.
That's great. That's wonderful to know. He's such a moron that he can't understand paradoxes. Stay alive.
It's alright. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
The word test on the wall is brand new. Hello. What have we here? Okay, interesting. Oh, hold up. I think I get what I'm supposed to do. Sort of. How do I get back down there? How? Oh. Duh, shoot a portal. Silly me. Alright, I think I get what I'm supposed to do. Shoot a portal there. Shoot a portal there. Yep. That'll do it. Whee! Up, 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 up. Hit the button, hit the button, hit the button. Bam. Alright. Now I just need to get out of here. Right here. And wait a second. Oh, no, no, no. I need to put a block there or something. So that was slightly wrong. Okay. Oh, I need to get up there first. Derp. Alright. Alright, hold on. Hey Jake, how's it going, man? I'm really enjoying the hell out of this game. This is a fun game. Oh, maybe I need to... Hang on. Oh, wait. There we go. Good job, Jeff. Let's see if this works. The way I think it will. Yes! Ha! Ah, almost. Not quite. Didn't quite do it. Oh, I need to do it from over there. Ah. Yeah, to host people, you do a McStevious joke. You just type slash host and then the name of the streamer. Anyway. Jake, how you doing this evening, man? How is your Tuesday going? Glad you could join us for another stream. Oh, guys, programming note, by the way, since it's been a while. So I'm not going to be streaming for the rest of the week until Friday. I was originally going to do a stream tomorrow, but plans changed. So I won't be doing that. I will, however, be streaming Friday, starting to start off Dream World Day weekend with Dave and Ralph, so... Be aware that that is coming. Thanks for the host, Jen. Much appreciated. Oh yeah, you gotta do it in your own channel's chat joke. That's how you do it. All right. But anyway, yeah, I forget exactly what I was saying, but point is. I'm not streaming Wednesday or Thursday this week.
Wow. Well done. Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
So I'll be back on Friday with Stream Memorial Day weekend. Oh, how to undo hosting joke? You do slash unhost username. So if I was gonna host you, I would say slash host the juxtification, and then if I wanted to unhost you, I would say do slash unhost, same thing. Oh no, good news, fantastic, that's great. The good news so far is actually, I don't know. Wait for that. Hey McStevia, thanks for the host. And Joke, thanks for the host as well, sir. Much appreciated. I'm on my own train. Please remain calm. When the game's telling me to remain calm, then...
Yeah, made this test myself. Out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pit, stream bottle.
Okay.
It's got it all. It's got it all. That'd be dynamite.
Alright. So let's do this. See what happens here. Alright, okay. Let's try. Am I directly above that? Okay, good. Let's try this. Let's do all right, well, I can't okay. Here we go. Okay. Okay. Shut up, Wheatley. Right, I know how to solve
this
stupid test.
Okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? You just need to... Ah!
That's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind. Never mind. Solve it yourself.
Oh, let's see.
You're on your own.
So I need to... It's not working, joke? Oh. Well, I don't know. I mean, it'll host the stream until the stream goes off the air, so there's that. Okay, so let's try this. Okay. Now, will it catch that? Is it in the right spot? It is in the right spot. Okay, fantastic. Go. Grab it. And set it here. And get out of my face. Thank you.
Oh yes. Well done.
Thanks. All we had to do was
pull it. What? Hold up.
Oh, it's just unhost? Oh, okay. Without the name? Gotcha. Fear the Brent. The Brent is a banana. The bananas are slightly radioactive. Oh, no! That's true. He is going to run out of test chambers eventually.
I'm coming! Don't start yet! You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds
of
perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out. Good as new.
Oh, good. Holy crap. What is happening?
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you?
Seamless. Mixtevia inserts Temmy. Jen inserts Dancing Banana. Alright, well. So I've got that going for me. Oh, but I want block thinger. Need to get a block. Oh, hey, Dragonstooth17, thank you so much for the follow. I'm sorry I didn't catch it when it happened, but thank you for the follow, and welcome to the Bread of Maniacs. Glad you're with us this Tuesday evening. Oh no, McStevia's feet are cold. Help, McStevia. Okay, let's see. So I want to get a block thinger over here. Can I do... Let's try this. Ah, good. That'll get me over there. No, it won't get me over there. It won't even remotely get me over there. Excuse me. Oh, I have an idea, though. Let's do that. That'll get me up here. And let's do, this. That'll get me across. All right. Bam. McStevia is off to make a PB&J. It's peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time. Way at, way at, way at, way at. Say, there you go, there you go, there you go, there you go. Peanut butter jelly, peanut butter jelly. I'm sort of sorry. Not really, but kind of. Okay, so let's think about this for a sec. So, I'm going to drop this block onto a thinger, onto a tractor beam thinger. What's this thing? Oh, this is the launcher doohickey, okay. Definitely missed. Not sure which direction I missed, though, so let's try this. Wrong button. Wait, where's that shadow again? Alright, let's try this then. Alright, so that's how I catch it. Oh, but I need to be. I think I see what I need to do. A bit more quick on the draw. Haha! There we go. So I got the block. Now the question is. Oh! Grab the block. Now the question is, how do I get over there? What happens if I just jump? I fall to my death, that's what happens. Okay, fantastic. Plummet to my doom. Is that wall portable? Oh, Wheatley Laboratories, what? No. No, not Wheatley Laboratories. Okay. Okay, so I have to get a block again. Alright. Good block. Put that down. Does this portal? Does not. So, how do I get back over there? Let's see. Now, do I bounce off of this wall? Or, like, what's the dealio? Nope. I definitely don't bounce off that wall. Alright. Hang on a sec. So let's try this. Let me do that. What happens when I do this? Okay, so that didn't quite make it. This is going to require probably multiple falling to my death. Multiple falling to my death. A lot. A lot of falling to my death. Okay. Boop. Huh. If I could just... Oh, sweet. Okay. So, I found a way to get back over there, but now I need to figure out how to get the block over with me. Okay. Hey, Anyashani. Welcome back. Yeah, I am pretty far in. Just trying to figure out... So I know how to get over to the other side in this puzzle. I know how to get the block. My problem is getting the block back over. That is my conundrum at the moment. So, let's do this. Do that. Ah, I missed. Shoot. Well, try again. Ah, shoot. Aim better, Jeff. Aim better. Oops. Now, shoot in a more timely fashion, Jeff. You can do it. Oh, Jeff. What are you doing? Jeff, stop. There we go. And now. Bam. Alright. Whew. Okay. So I've got the block. Cool. Problem is I can't shoot my portal gun. At the same time. Can I launch the block, though? Hold on a sec. Like launch the block and not me. Bam, I can't. Alright. Very cool. Oh no! Ah, fiddlesticks. Alright, well, try that again. Okay. Whee! Okay. Grab this. Let's try this. Doing that there. I feel like I'm overcomplicating. And then if I follow... Then I can go here and I think grab the block and get onto the platform? Yes. Haha! Yes! Success, child! Now the question is... How do I get... Oh, hang on. I have an idea. Let's do that. Let's do that. This. And that. Oh, wait, no. I did that wrong. Because I can't get up there. Where'd the block go? Oh, there you are. Okay. Alright. So we'll do this. We'll set the block down here. I've got this now. I almost had it, but I forgot one crucial detail. And that is that I need to actually be on that platform when the block hits the button. Okay. Alright, now let's do... No! That was not what I wanted to do. That was the wrong portal. What are you doing, Jeff? Oh, for God's sake. Okay. Alright. My brilliant plan was foiled by me hitting the wrong button. That was like literally the only way that plan could have gone wrong is if I hit the wrong button. And what do? I hit the wrong button. Good job, Jeff. Well done. Give yourself a nice pat on the back. And then try again. Hey, you. Don't do that. Alright, here we go.
Oh, here we go. Here it comes.
Disappointing. Happening sooner? What's happening sooner? I don't like how Gladys is just like, I'm sure we'll be fine. Probably nothing. What's probably nothing? What are you talking about?